little memorial stone there, carved into the rock, 2008. I don't know if that was the year it started or the year it was open, but here's a little rest area. The scenery is amazing. Still hear the dogs down there.